I'm a very abstract artist, but I like to combine the abstraction with some figurative art, and I'm kind of interested in the space between figurative and abstract. In my concept, it was quite a simple concept about the sun of Africa, the sun kind of shining on Africa, and then savannah at the bottom of the piece. I've had to change a lot of this stuff, but it's going to be a better piece than the original concept is, so I'm very happy with it.